Hi guys, welcome to BNG TV. I'm The Solar and today we're here with Sam, who owns, do you own Worth of Mouth? Is it yours?
Yeah.
Okay, so what is that? Because when I think of Worth of Mouth, I think, like something worth talking about. Is So what is, okay, how and when did you come up with this?
Well, I started off when I was in, after secondary school, so during the summer of like last year, it hasn't been a year yet, so last year.
He's so young, like this guy was 16 like a few months ago, like he's 17 and you have a company, can you actually imagine?
Yeah.
So how did this thought just come up?
Well, I just always had an entrepreneurial like mindset. Mm-hmm. I feel like I always wanted to create something that I can, you know, say I owned, because, you know, I feel like you need to be able to leave a legacy.
It's true.
Leave a legacy in the world, like, you know what I mean? So I think, let me start young.
It's true.
I always thought of, let me create something of my own.
So what is it? What is Worth of Mouth? Because I'm saying it's a company, but what do you actually do?
Okay, so it's just a platform.
In one sentence.
Platform to celebrate and inspire young people.
So you're writing articles for people who are doing their thing?
Yeah, so young people.
So how come an article about me hasn't been written? I'm confused. Is that actually
me? See you come. Don't worry.
Okay, you heard
patience,
that here.
Patience. Seeing.
Okay, so that's what, but I see you doing different things though on your Instagram. I see you're doing, and that's what inspired me to have you on here, because I saw you're holding classes for GCSE students who are doing maths. That is so dope. You don't understand, because if I would have had that, I would not have a C in maths, even though that's good. Shout out to everyone who got their C in maths and didn't have to retake. But nah, I would have got a good grade. You're actually doing things. What made you do that?
I just felt like just to help, you know, successful people, want other people successful. Mm-hmm. So why can't I help other people get the grades they need, you know?
Who inspires you? Like, who's your biggest inspiration?
Inspiration?
Don't say your mum.
What do you mean by mum?
Shout out to my mum. Probably your mum. Yeah, shout out to my mum as well. I know you're watching. Yeah, we love you. But everyone says their mum. Do you get what I mean? Like,
yeah,
who actually inspires you?
Who inspires me? I'll say, not people I don't know him, but someone called Richard. And he's a motivational speaker.
Okay.
From the same, you know, South London, you know, and he's.
Is he light skin?
Yeah, not light skin, but he's just like real complexion.
I know
who he is. You know what I mean? Like, he's doing big things as well, bigger than me, you know. Working people like Akon, motivational stuff. So I thought, same area, you know, if they can do it, I can do it.
So because you're so young, don't you?
Why you stop it? Can you stop?
It's a good thing though.
I'm 20, guys.
He's just trying to get girls.
I'm 20, guys.
He's trying to get girls.
Big man with a beard, 20.
You were 16 two months ago. No, but.
I'm 20. I'm in university as well.
No, you're not. You're in secondary school, first year. But
hey, come on. You don't need to do that.
No, but that's going to inspire people. You don't understand.
Okay.
That's going to inspire. Because when I was in year 11, I was dumb. I did not think I want to be a presenter. I didn't even know how to say sentences. When I used to read in class, I'll be, you know, when you're shaking.
You know that one.
When the teacher tells you to read and you're shaking,
your hands are trembling.
Yeah, you read a paragraph before it's
over and over and over again.
You read a paragraph so you can know.
Like, words.
Honestly, that's how I was. And for you to be like this, imagine, what do you see yourself doing in 5 years?
Because
if you're like this now, in 5 years, you don't understand, you're not deep in it.
5 years, I'm trying to see myself, you know, talking in front of thousands of people, trying to see my website, my platform, you know, in the hands of all young people in the UK.
Okay.
You know, I feel like
but
when people think
how,
of,
I'm not even trying to be, how? Because you said you write. You write
not anymore.
Articles.
I used to write. No, you, so before you start off as, but when you have a company, you start off as a slave, then you become the boss. You know, I started off as the slave, then I built a team, and now it's working like a system where, you know, I'm just looking over everything.
So what are you doing now? What's Worth of Mouth now?
Worth of Mouth right now is going through a transition, you know, where we're trying to allow anyone to be inspiration. You know, not we don't have to pick you anymore, because you can inspire people by not just what you do, but maybe the way you write, maybe a story you have, maybe a life story can inspire someone. Not everyone that's, you know, doing big things is inspirational. Yeah. It could be anyone doing.
So how do you make money out of this?
Advertisement, you know. A lot of people think, right, he doesn't make money, but, you know, advertisement.
I don't think it makes money.
You think it makes money?
I don't think it makes money, no. But same way, you don't have to start making money. You can make millions in a few years.
But the main way is like advertisements, talks, get paid for that as well.
Okay.
And yeah, just that's the main way at the moment.
Okay. So for your followers, I'm not going to say fans because I don't feel like you
supporters,
have fans.
I don't feel like you have fans right now.
So for your followers.
Supporters.
Okay, supporters.
Thank you.
Say what's again, the weird? No.
Whole
no,
sentence. No. When my practice speaks,
for
practice,
your for
practice,
your
practice.
little secondary school time.
Hey,
secondary school.
You heard that? Her name is Basola. Make sure
at me,
she's out
at
there.
St. Charles. At me.
Outside
her
house.
Secondary.
Outside
but it's good that you're supporting him. But at me, what are you gonna? Okay.
St. Charles.
What? 15-year-old. What are you gonna say to me? Hey, like, what's the weirdest thing about you?
Weirdest
and the
thing.
Most random fact that they don't know.
They don't know. Oh my days.
Don't say some rubbish because we'll just mute it. Like, this is not gonna lie.
PG
you're not
what? PG
yet.
What?
You're not 18 yet.
16 plus only. Can't
no,
say for 18 plus.
What's the weirdest thing?
Weirdest
about
thing.
You?
Oh my days. What's weird about me? I'm not weird, man. Come on. You have to be. I'm normal. I'm thinking.
Are you really normal?
The weirdest thing about me is that I always have a beautiful shape up. Any chance I get, I read books all the time.
That's not weird. That's good. But I guess if
that's,
you want to say that's
weird. Weird isn't like your toilet man's reading, cinema I'm reading.
Okay, that's weird. But why are you paying for a ticket to read? Wow.
I haven't bought a book I was reading. So I know I just like reading.
Cinema, you're reading for who?
I had to get the flashlight. Cause you know what I mean? Like I just enjoy reading.
I would never in my life go to cinema with you for what? Now this is what I want to get into. This topic.
Okay.
This topic, do you know what? I don't know about you too tough, yeah. Like, I really didn't know what word of mouth was. But then, you know when Periscope was popping?
Mm.
This guy, he had a topic, I think, okay.
Instead of revising, watching Periscope, it's alright.
Okay, but I still passed. Anyway. So he had a topic here. The love of money or the lack of money, which one causes more evil? Is that it? Or?
Yeah, that was it. Yeah.
Yeah, and then we disagreed on this. Like, I was on Periscope. I was like, this guy's so stupid.
China beef
I was like,
me.
It's because he's 16. Like,
Twitter
look,
fingers.
It was
too much.
Like, how he thinks it's the lack of money, and I think it's the love of money.
Does that even make sense?
Because obviously, I'm going. So the Bible doesn't make sense.
Oh, see what I mean.
So that's the Bible not, doesn't
don't
make sense.
Don't try to put that into context.
I'm going religiously and also morally. Mm. He's going with whatever he's
going. I'm going ethically and
ethically. Is that a word?
Yes, it is a word.
Ethically.
Ethic. Oh my days.
That's a word,
me. No, outside we're scoring. We're gonna
okay, all right. So what? So why do you think it's the lack of money?
Cause. When people don't have money, and money is a resource, like, you know what I mean, you cannot live without, in this world, you cannot live without money, yeah, keep running.
Yeah.
But if you can't live without money, of course, you're gonna have to find a way to make money to survive. Because, you know what I mean, we're all humans, we need to survive, we need to make
okay,
sure we're fine.
Do you know what's so funny? I think it's the love of money. Do you know what? I swear to God, this happened. On my way to studios this morning, I saw a guy, there was a credit card on the floor, and he picked it up, and he walked a different way, and I was thinking, rah, like, and it makes the love of money.
Maybe, no, stop talking. Hold this. No, because you don't know his situation. You don't, you know,
I will bang you your face right now.
Bang me.
So, this guy, he basically took, and you don't know his situation, so that means he can steal.
But what if he thought this, oh, God, I pray to God, God bless me today, credit card
God
the floor.
God will never bless you with a
You don't know, but see, now me, are you God? You don't know how God can bless someone. When you find money on the floor, you pick
it
up.
I hope you lose all your support.
Hey, God forbid, back to sender.
This guy is saying
back to sender.
Stealing is
I didn't
right.
Say, he wasn't stealing because he didn't. Did you see the person drop it on the floor?
It's not his. It was not his.
Okay, you don't know where he was going. He could have went to the police station to give it away.
Police station, there's no police station. Okay, road. No, he was going to the next road to see if it can work on online. No, that's bad. I feel like it's the love of money because If you love money so much, yeah.
She's talking.
Okay, yeah, shut up now. If you love money so much, you can do the maddest things. Like, you can do fraud. You can, because of the love, because of how it makes you feel. Lack of money, you can still be happy if you don't have no money. Are you deep in it?
But can you survive without no money? That's the thing. Can you be alive to be happy?
Happiness is everything.
Can you be okay? You eat happiness. Go on. Don't eat. Where's your biscuits? Don't eat the biscuits. Eat your happiness.
Yeah, I love them biscuits. They're so nice. Eat your happiness. I bought that.
How did you get the biscuits? What did you used to pay
but
for?
But that's different.
Answer my question.
I use money. But right. I don't love money. If I didn't have money, I won't buy the biscuits. Do you get
right.
I mean?
So then you'll be hungry.
Yeah, but
therefore you'll try to find a way to get money.
That's some rubbish. I feel like it's really the love of money. I was gonna say lack of money. Imagine.
She even agrees with me already.
You're just talking
instinctively.
Rubbish in my ear.
Instinctively. Guys, don't listen to her, please. It's the lack of money, yeah?
You're going to lose everyone unfollow.
No, unfollow who?
Unfollow.
St. Charles.
Praise for the followers. I see you doing shout out. It's 2016. People are actually still doing shout out. You bang that out, you know?
No, I don't. Why are you praying my page so much? Like,
you're on my feed. I'm not praying your page. I'm about to interview you. Obviously, I'm gonna pre your page. How am I gonna talk
but
to you?
No, but you pre my page for
are you
a time.
Cry?
When I post pictures,
are you gonna cry?
First to like.
Do you know how you're lying? Because I've never liked a picture of yours in my life.
She went to see that page where you go like to the bottom when it's like 115 weeks ago. Yeah.
I didn't bring you here to lie, you know. Guy's actually lying. Okay, you know what, guys? Yeah, go to his page and check that. That's what I'm gonna.
She's gonna delete it before this gets out.
No one said this here, but I kind of think this, innit? Sometimes you slyly do show off. Like, I feel like you can be humble, and you can be. Like, okay, you're doing too much. We understand, yeah, you're young and you're doing your thing. But sometimes, like, let's say posting your grades, like, a lot is not...
What's your definition of a lot?
You post that. I'm sure you post that every week.
See, are you exaggerating?
I'm not exaggerating.
If I post it every week, please, when you watch this, yeah, comment and say...
Obviously, you'll delete it. Same way you'll delete it. Like, so imagine the people who got all U's and all of that, how they're feeling.
But the thing is, when I posted it once, I commented on it, okay, I said, this is motivation for anyone who wants to do better. And I said, success doesn't always, it doesn't correlate to the grade you get.
Someone's just trying. But anyways.
Exactly, hold on. You didn't get all A stars and A's.
But I got really good grades though.
But you're ahead.
But I got good grades.
And you're doing your thing.
I'm not gonna be like, I'm humble with my thing. Like,
I'm humble with my thing as well.
Okay. Is there a girl behind Worth of Mouth? Let's get serious.
What do you mean behind?
And is there a girl who motivates you, talks to you? Do you have a girlfriend? Because I'm sure these year 11 little girls will. I'm sure they will wanna know. Do you have a girlfriend?
Do you have a boyfriend?
Someone? No. I don't have a boyfriend, sadly.
Are you sure?
I'm very sure.
Are you extremely sure?
I'm very sure, yeah. What, are you trying to put me on the spot? Because I don't... Do you have a girlfriend?
I have a girl who is a friend.
I don't like her. Oh, I see, this is the type of nigga you stay away from.
Hey, see what I mean? She's trying to ruin careers. We're trying
so
to ruin careers.
So you have a main girl who, like...
Yeah, I have someone who...
Do you see her still being there in 5 years?
Yeah.
Make her your girlfriend?
Why does everyone have to... Hold on, let me talk to you, because now you're going to get me mad. Why do you have to have a title on everything? Okay, a girlfriend is just a title.
Oh, I hate this.
I'll remove my wig right now.
Don't
you feel like titles sometimes can mess up things up?
No.
Because I'm sure there's been times in your life where you and someone... Listen to what I'm saying.
Okay.
There's been times where you and someone have been, been doing fine, and then you just put that title, we in a relationship, and then everything scatters. Everything scatters. That happens. Am I right? Am I wrong?
No, it's never happened to me. Okay. Do you know why? Because I don't rush. Like, do you know, you're probably talking about them girls who, after 2 weeks, they want a title.
Okay.
I don't do that. Like, I'll talk to someone for like 2 months, okay? Then I can't just be that girl, what are we? are you that kind of boy?
No, what do you mean? But the thing is, if you both know what you are, you don't have to slap a towel on. I have to be girlfriend, I have to be wife.
You have to, because that means if something goes wrong, you just say, but wait, you're not my girl though. Hey.
But the thing is, nothing will go wrong if that kind of thought doesn't come into play.
The thing is, it's the friends of the girls who be like, so what, are you not going out this? Are you doing that? When before in privacy, you're like, oh yeah, we got each other, doesn't matter, but I got you, you got me.
You know, I kind of agree with that because I think it's also social media, like, because when you see all of that, you know there's couples everywhere, man. So
just doing up Adidas shoes. Just doing up what?
So it's like, damn, I need a... But you know what? At least we know you have a girl who's a friend. Stay with her. Stick with her. Like, make sure she's, like, legit. Because you don't want to...
I have a girlfriend. I have a girlfriend.
So why would you... You know your girlfriend's just gonna see how you just said she's not a friend.
Oh my days.
Yeah, you see?
No. But the thing is, things are complicated, isn't it?
Okay, yeah, understandable, but you should still say she's your girlfriend.
Yeah, I know she's my girlfriend.
So you're gonna have to say sorry to her when you're on your... You have to write a paragraph and be like, this is the second guest who's done this, you know. You're gonna have to be like, hey, this is what I just done.
This is what I done.
You have to, man. It's the way you're like, okay, let's get back to you.
Okay.
Worth of mouth, Sam. Hey, I forgot your last name, Sam Okasi. Okay, what?
Don't boy it. What's your last name?
My last name is Naya Shapeji.
Shapeji, what's that? Say it with the accent.
Shapeji.
No, that's not how they say it in Nigeria.
That's
say it with
how
the
they say it. Be Shapeji.
Okusaga. Okusaga. Okusaga.
Jeez Louise, how did the teachers in secondary school call that?
They said Okusaga, they called Angela Brady.
No, I'm nice, Shapeji.
How do they say your name? Basola.
Basola Shapeji.
Basola?
Yes, Basola. That's sexy, like what?
Basola?
Literally, someone just said something really funny, guys. We're gonna put that. Okay, so back to you, rewind. Okay. I'm really interested in this business because I want, at least let's have a powerful end. What are you gonna do? What's your next move? What should they look out for?
Next move, you know, you never say your next move until you make it.
Please.
That's the plan. But I just say, watch out. Just know that big things are going to happen worth of mouth.
This year or next year?
This summer. 16.
Hey, yeah. Hey.
No, don't take that. Don't, because just to save a career, don't put that in. Thanks. That was pathetic.
I like it. I respect pathetic. It. Okay,
that's
okay.
That's right.
Oh, okay, I like it, I love it. This is what I love, okay. So wait, what do you have coming up? They should wait, summer 16.
Summer 16.
Hey, you know it's summer 16 in a few weeks.
Summer 16 is August. We got a couple big things happening.
Say a hint.
Big thing. Just be like, hashtag WOMTV.
Okay, what's WOMTV? But okay, you know what, let's wait for that, innit? Okay, so that's what you have coming up.
Maybe.
What should they follow? What should they look out for?
Oh, one of
your
socials.
Twitter's not really popping though.
Twitter's not
popping. Don't follow his Twitter because you're going to waste your time. Follow his Instagram.
Twitter's not popping because I'm new to Twitter. It even says it on my status, new to Twitter. But obviously, CEOSam_ Instagram, same thing. Worth of mouth_. Same thing on Instagram and Twitter.
Shout out to you, check boy. Well, thank you for watching.
Bust us some followers as well. What you want to chat?
I have enough followers, baby. No. I don't need your little year 11.
Year
10s following me. Sorry.
Might help you out, man.
No, I don't need your secondary school help. No thanks. But shout out to VNG TV. That's the real plug out here. Yeah. Watch out for our next video. Bye, guys.